Hi everyone, and welcome to this new course, Learning Linux 5 for System Administration. The author of this course is Paul Alushile. Paul graduated with a diploma degree in computer science and is currently working as a cybersecurity expert. He loves teaching, and hence he is freelancing to share his expertise with students for over 4 years now as a Kali Linux penetration tester. He has a diverse set of certifications, interests, and experiences, including server administration. Now, let's take a look at the course overview. In our course section 1, Linux installations. In this section, we'll be exploring, downloading, and installing our Linux distro, then updating and upgrading it via the Linux shell terminal. Section 2, the Linux command line. In this section, we'll be working with file editors like vim, nano, and then work our way round the Linux shell, working with root, files, and the useful commands for administration. Section 3, installing server. In this section, we'll be working as administrators on a Linux server, the installations, the preparations and managements, and also dealing work with a web server, managing users, and their permissions on our Linux server. Section 4, user and permissions management. In this section, we'll be exploring and working with the users, groups managements on terminal, manipulate time and date, then work with commands that deals with file and users permissions. Section 5, Linux shell scripting. In this section, we'll be writing a program. As a Linux administrator, it's essential for you to understand shell scripting to deal with daily tasks, and then we'll build a simple scripting project. Section 6, Secure Shell Administration. In this section, we'll be working with SSH, Secure Shell, allowing us to connect into different computers and gain terminal access, install PuTTY for remote administrations, also deploying and debugging SSH connectivity. Section 7, Managing Services. In this section, we'll be working on mastering the system by learning how to configure, start, stop, restart, and monitor services. Examine what's going on behind the curtains by reading and searching the logs. The course prerequisites are OS, Ubuntu and Ubuntu Server, storage, 40 to 50 GB, 4 GB of RAM or 8 GB of RAM,